In this video, I'm going to show you how to convert a .mp4 file into a MP3 file. Let's get into it. We want to download a program called VLC. So just go to your browser and type in VLC download, or you can click the first link in the description and it will take you to the same website. You want to click the download button right here. It's going to start downloading a execute file, a .exe file. It's 42 megabytes, so it shouldn't take too long to download. Once it's finished, you want to run it by clicking on it, then click yes. If you don't know where VLC installed to, you can just type in VLC in the search bar and it will show you the execute file which you just installed. Now we want to install VLC Media Player, so click next. You can choose whether you want a desktop shortcut or a start menu shortcut, but I'm just going to leave the desktop shortcut box ticked. You can choose whether you want web plugins installed. I do not. Leave the file type associations checked and that is it. Then click next and it's going to begin the installation. The time this takes will depend on the processing power of your PC. And now we want to run VLC, so you can just leave this box checked and then click finish. And that's going to run the program. And now to open our file up, we want to select the file by going media, then open file, or pressing Ctrl O on our keyboard. Next, you want to locate the file. Mine's on my desktop. Select it by clicking on it and then click open. And after the video file is opened up, you want to go to media again and then click on convert/save, or you can press Ctrl R on your keyboard. Next, we want to open our video. So click add, click on the video, then click open. It should already be selected since we already opened up the file. Lastly, you want to click on convert/save. Under profile, you want to select the drop-down menu and then click on MP3. So it's under audio and then audio-mp3. Click that. Then you want to click on browse and select where the converted file is going to be installed into. I just want to select my desktop. You can also change the file name. I'm going to do that real quick. And then once you're done, click save. So before we convert the video, you want to make sure that the destination file has .mp3 at the end, not .mp4. And then we can click start. It shouldn't take too long, depending on how big the file size is. After the program returns to the default, you want to go to your destination file and you should see the .mp3 file sitting there. So this is the original file we started with. As you can see, it's a .mp4 file, 82 megabytes. And this is the MP3 file. It's only 1 megabyte and it is a .mp3 file. That is it for this video. If it did help, please hit that like button as it helps the channel out. And if you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button as well to be updated when we upload new tutorial videos like this. If you do have any troubles, please leave in the comments below and we will do our best to help out. That is it from me. Peace out.